I'm Miranda, and today I'm going to be doing a favorites video because someone asked me to do it, and I'm gonna. And by the way, just for the record, I don't do monthly favorite videos just because I don't buy enough stuff that would be considered that I could put into a favorites video within 1 month. So this stuff is just gonna be within the past, like, 2 to 3 months. Some stuff is within a month, but most of it is not within March, but a little bit before, just to get that out there. So, without further ado, let's just get started. First things first, my sweater. Goodbye. I'm pretty sure all of you guys know, if you follow me on Instagram, this is literally the only thing I have in my pictures that I'm wearing. It looks like I never change, which is really gross, but I do. I change, don't worry. I just take selfies in it a lot because it's very comfortable. It's pink. Oh my god. This is my favorites video. It's pink. Pink, pink. Most of the stuff is like pink related, I guess. But yeah, this sweater. Favorite thing in the world. I need help. Next thing is going to be my makeup setting spray, which is the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Spray and Set. You know, it's just a makeup setting spray. I think when I first got this, I said it was by Maybelline, and it's not. It's by L'Oreal. So yeah, that's that. Just to get that out there. Next are going to be my two foundations. I do mix two foundations. And you know, I used to use the Becca Ultimate Coverage Cream. And I really do love that. Like, I could put that in my favorites, but since I haven't been wearing it as frequently as these two that I'm holding right now, I'm just not putting it in this video because I probably won't wear it for a while. It's the Revlon Colorstay foundation and then the L'Oreal True Match foundation. And these are just what they look like. But in the Colorstay, I'm in the shade 110 Ivory. And then the True Match, I'm Porcelain or W1. Then for my primer that I use, it is the Maybelline Master Prime stuff, and it helps to blur imperfections, and then it has redness control. It does have a green tint, so it kind of blocks out redness and acne spots, and it makes it neutral. It neutralizes it, which is really cool. Then before my foundation, but after primer, I use a anti-redness BB cream, and it is by L'Oreal Paris. The only thing is that it says that it transforms into a universal shade, but it is darker than my skin tone. But this stuff is magic. It says magic skin beautifier. It is magical. It totally just like blocks out acne scars and makes more prominent spots if I have them way less red. And even like if I have a lot of redness around my nose and stuff, and that totally just neutralizes it. It is the greatest thing in the world. Then, after the BB cream, but before my foundation, I use a concealer. And this is the L'Oreal Visible Lift Blur Concealer. And I think this is for, like, aging people, like, anti-aging. But it's like, it kind of reminds me of, like, a smoothing effect. Like, it totally just, like, covers. It's the coverage for this is outstanding. And I'm in the shade 301 Fair, which the only thing is that it says fair, but it's a lot darker than my skin tone. But I still use it because it totally works and it's amazing and I love it. It's very good. I love it a lot. I just wish it was a lot lighter to match my skin, but you know, I can even it out and that works. Then the next thing is my lipstick that I have on my lips right now. It is what I wear in almost all of my videos if I do have lipstick on. And it is by L'Oreal Paris. And it is, I'm not sure how to pronounce the collection, so I'll just do like a close up and then you can like read it what it says, because I'm not sure how to pronounce it. But, this collection has like different names. And I have 610 or Eva's Nude. The Eva version of the lipstick collection. It's such a beautiful color. I love it. It's great. It's my favorite lipstick of all time. Next thing is should be kind of an obvious thing. It is my Naked 3 palette. I love this thing so much. I love all the colors. I love the brush it comes with. This is the brush that I use for not just for this palette, but just for other looks that I do. And I still have the sticker on the mirror thing because I don't want to get it dirty. But this palette is beautiful. Oh my, I highly recommend it. If you're going to get any of the Naked palettes and you like pink tones, if you like wearing pink eyeshadow, I would get this palette. Even if you don't like pink, like, a lot of the looks that I do end up looking like more purple. A lot of these do have like a purple pink tone to them. They don't have to be just pink. You can make purple looks with them. And it's just a wonderful palette. It's worth the money, in my opinion. Speaking of makeup looks, the makeup look that I have on today that I've done a tutorial on already is my go-to. This is like my go-to look. And a lot of girls say that you can't wear it every day, but I do. It's wonderful. It's beautiful. It makes my eyes look amazing. Then the next thing I have is my highlight shade. And this palette was so pretty when I first got it. Not palette, it's a powder. But it looks so good when I first got it, and now it looks disgusting because I've already used it a lot, and like the sparkle, and it isn't like the top layer of sparkle is gone. But it is by Physicians Formula, and it is just the translucent pearl. It's beautiful. I love this highlight. I put it on my cheekbones, the bridge of my nose, and then my cupid's bow. And it just adds, it's so illuminating. I absolutely love it when it catches the light. The next is a face wash thing, actually. And it is by Garnier, and it is a blackhead illuminating scrub. It says that it unclogs pores and clears complexion. And it is like charcoal, it's like a charcoal thing. It says for oily skin, which I don't have oily skin at all. And this smells like, it smells like a man. Like, this sounds really weird, but it sounds like an aftershave or like some kind of cologne. And it smells really good. Like, I like it a lot for a face scrub because I like the way boys smell. It doesn't smell like a usual face wash at all. It smells really nice, actually, and I really like it. Next is the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara. This mascara is literally a godsend. This is my favorite. Like, this goes on top of the L'Oreal Telescopic Shocking Extensions mascara. That one used to be my all-time favorite. Then the L'Oreal Miss Manga was my all-time favorite. But this is literally the best thing. And if you don't want to splurge on the full-size mascara, they do have little sample ones. I got this from Ulta. And it's so good. I highly recommend it. Okay, next thing is an eyeshadow. And this is actually from Forever 21. And it is just a little, individual pressed powder eyeshadow thing. And it says it's a shimmer eyeshadow, and it is in the shade Princess 501. And just Princess, that sounds like something that is up my alley, and it is. This eyeshadow is so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Then just like a little added random thing just for fun is I actually really have been liking Propel. It's flavored water, in case you guys didn't know. It has no calories, which it's water. I would hope it doesn't have any. I don't know. Water has nothing in it. But this actually makes me want to drink water a lot more because it tastes good. I really like the black cherry. That's my favorite flavor of it, but this one is berry, which tastes really good too. But I think I'm going to drink so much water now that I keep getting Propels. And then maybe that'll help my body a lot. So that's cool, because I don't like regular water because it's kind of gross. Also, something that I forgot are my new headphones. And these are my friend's headphones. I've wanted a pair of these for such a long time, but I never wanted to pay the money for them. But I finally just decided to invest and splurge. And I got the Layla ones in the rose gold. And they are so beautiful. They are white leather. I'm not sure if it's real leather or not. It might be fake. I'm not sure. I don't know. I have no idea. But, oh my god, they're so pretty. And the sound quality is really good. I was kind of nervous that I wouldn't like how they sound because, you know, they're a lot of money. But They're really good. They look really cute. They're beautiful. I love the little, you can tell, like, the volume and stuff. It's rose gold. The rose gold. It's pink. It's wonderful. It's beautiful. I'm in love. And then it comes with a little case, and it's all black, and then just says, friends, in rose gold front, print, whatever, and the little zipper has rose gold, and then it's got all the rose studs on the end. And then, these do fold up. They're really neat how they, like, fold up, and, like, they're really portable and stuff. And then you just put in the little pouch, and then you're ready to go. You're ready to take on the world. I really recommend them if you want to put an investment in some headphones. I'm obsessed with everything that's pink. I can't do it. Like, just my pink aesthetic is taking over my life. Okay, then music favorites that I have been loving. The first one is My Curse by Killswitch Engage. And this song is actually on Guitar Hero 3, I believe. And most of my music taste has come from Guitar Hero. Like, when I was 12 playing Guitar Hero, I was like, oh my god, this song is the bomb! Whatever 12-year-old me said at the time, I don't know. But I'm just gonna play a little clip of that. The guitar in the beginning is just what I live for. The guitar. I love good guitar riffs and choruses and solos and just everything. It just sounds so good. I just love it. I love it. Like, I want to play guitar so I can play this. I want to so bad. Song that I really like is called Lake Suicide by Seether. She belongs to heaven. She's coming over like a suicide, and it's the same old trip. The same old trip as before. Then the next song that I have really been liking is called Calling by Taproot. Just some songs that I have been really liking and replaying a lot. I will just leave a link to my Spotify in the description because I do have a master playlist of all the songs that I like, and I always keep adding to it, so it just keeps growing and growing. But yeah, I think that is all of my recent favorites that I have been loving recently over the past few months. And I hope you guys have a good day, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!